You're looking at a 1994 Argo Conquest Amphibious 8x8. 141.2 hours on the meter. Powered by a Kawasaki FD620D twin-cylinder gasoline engine. Two forward speeds with reverse CVT transmission. This Argo starts easily and runs good. The gauges and lights are working. This machine has a full roll bar bolted to the frame. Tires are fair but serviceable. These machines do float, and an outboard motor can be mounted on the back. Liquidity Services provides buyers and sellers with the world's most transparent and innovative online marketplaces for surplus assets. We add new inventory weekly with merchandise from government agencies, corporate clients, and commercial businesses. Thank you for visiting Your Better Future for Surplus and Liquidity Services.